It brings me great joy that the Purifiers have chosen to join the Daylong. But Amon's armies are still a threat. Mobius Corps is overseeing Amon's hybrid production lab. I will not let this continue. We will go to Revanskar and destroy the station before Amon can create more of these abominations.
Hierarch, as ordered, my Dark Templar have tracked Mobius Corps to their base within the asteroid belt of Revanskar.
Well done. Kerax, what do you know of their defenses?
The asteroid field is highly volatile and guards the base's outer rim. The Spear of Adun will not be able to pass. However, our carriers could strike at the heart of the facility.
We will set a course at once. Amon has taken away my armies. So shall I take away his. Ready our ships for assault.
Hierarch, Mobius Corps vessels are not moving into attack position.
Something isn't right.
Our shielding has been punctured. I'm detecting Terran cloak signatures on the lower decks, heading toward the bridge.
Templar, to me! We will not let the Spear of Adun fall! Kerax, we cannot let this assault interfere with our plan. Mobius Corps will not expect a counterattack. Though you are not a warrior, you know their defenses better than any other. I entrust this task to you, Faysmith. Lead our carriers against the facility while my warriors hold here.
As you command, Hierarch.
Ship boarded. I need our best warriors here. I know you were not trained for battle, Faysmith, but with your tactical expertise, you can destroy this facility. Go now, with my full faith behind you.
Mobius facility. As we suspected, this is where Amon's hybrid armies are born. The operation is fueled by three power cores. Destroying them will destabilize the facility and allow us to annihilate the remaining structure. If I establish our nexus point on the outer edge of the platform, the Templar can fight their way in. But there are no ground paths and few minerals. Fortunately, our carriers are ready now. With their help, I might have a chance. This platform has been locked by Mobius security protocols. They cannot be too difficult to decipher. If I gain access, I should be able to move the platform to areas with additional minerals. Well, at least there's enough resources here to get started.
We shall end our power.
Chronometrics stay. Let it be so. We are void. Glass! My will is my own. Await, I have returned. We serve the Daedon. Daron. Spatial coordinates received. As the Hierarch wills, we shall lend our power.
It is done. I have access to the controls. The platform is operational. These navigational controls in the upper right of the command display will allow me to move it toward additional resources. The enemy will not be far, though. I should send some ships to scout ahead before we relocate.
Karax, we are having difficulty repelling the hybrid on the Spear of Adun. Have you located their stasis chambers?
My scans show two chambers nearby. They appear to run on solarite. We could use it more than ever.
Depleted.
Our expertise is your
carrier has arrived.
Ul'anakwaru.
You require more Vespine gas.
Initiating.
Mineral field depleted.
As the Hierarch wills.
Mineral field depleted.
Tackles all. Establishing vector. We shall lend our power. Let it be so. Daron, I return to the skies.
I am detecting several banshees approaching our nexus.
Amon has awoken. We sleep no more.
Establishing vector.
Require more Vespine gas.
I return to the skies. We serve the Daedon. Let it be so.
Construct additional pylons.
Target in range. Daron, we shall lend our
receiving. Confirmed. Michoga. Initiating. commencing within your presence.
You must construct additional pylons.
Pirates up. Assigning navigation. I soar again. A assigning navigation. We are poised for victory.
Turn to the skies. Make use of me.
Warp field stabilized.
Depleted.
As the Hierarch wills, Dara, you shall our home. Establishing Vector as a hierarch element. Spatial coordinates received. Jataka zone. Let it be so. Establishing Vector.
Victory of the
reserves dropping to 66%.
Excellent work, Phase Smith. Press on.
Ever vigilant. We shall shield this world. The guard moves. For soon.
I answer the call.
Vespine gas.
I walk the shadowed path.
Let us proceed.
Too long have I rested,
awaiting the call. Agreed. Poised for victory.
Calibrating. Victory awaits.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Awaiting the call.
Mineral field depleted.
offline, Hierarch. There is only one more core.
Well done, Karax. The attacks on the ship have slowed.
I soar again. Won't die.
Additional pylons. You require more Vespine gas.
Awaiting the call.
You must construct additional pylons.
Ours. That went better than I'd hoped.
Lokai. Assigning navigation.
We have met the enemy.
Taking flight. Oh,
carrier has arrived.
Our name is my own.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Thank you. battlecruisers are warping away from the Spear of Adun.
Yes, I believe I have found them. It is no matter. We will not be deterred. We must strike now. Pyrok, is the Spear of Adun secure?
Yes, we repelled the invaders before they could reach the Solar Core. Our weapon systems are yours to command.
It was my honor to serve. Fire!
Amon's hybrid facility lies in ruin. His hybrid armies shattered. And yet, for the briefest of moments, we lingered on the cusp of ruin. We endured because of the actions of one brave Templar. In the midst of darkness, I have seen a light. I have seen defiant hope. Karax of the Kalai, you were born a craftsman from a caste of engineers. But now, you stand as a warrior. Today, it is clear that the age of castes has come to its end. Today, we must all become Templar. Terran army, eradicated your hybrid facility, and turned your servants to my side. All that is left is your destruction.
Impudence, back! You are insignificant in the face of the salvation I bring. You will come to ire and die.
He is gone. He is so arrogant. Just as he could look into me, so I have looked into him. His form is almost complete, and now he waits for us to return. He plans to bring the great fleet down upon us. There is a way around this. We have to eliminate the sacred Psi Matrix that powers ire, or we are all doomed.
If he intends to use the Golden Armada to stop us from destroying his body, then you are right. Destroying the Psi Matrix is essential. It seems this connection of yours has proved worthwhile. But it is time to free yourself from Amon. Sever yourself from the Kala.
I would relinquish all that I know.
It is the only way. Unshackle yourself from the past, Rohanna, and step into this new age.
For the day long.
Set a course for ire.
The Spear of Adun has finished replicating a new combat unit. You can assign it to a faction now if you wish.
The deeds of a Templar suit you, Kerax.
For the entirety of my life, I have given myself to the art of creation. My war has been one of design, a battle against obstacles that hinder optimization. I am a facesmith, and will always be my first calling. But as times change, those who were not born true Templar can become so through their deeds.
Then ready yourself, Templar. You will be needed.
Hierarch, the Purifiers are impressed with your leadership. They clamor to strike at the heart of Iman.
Friend Phoenix, they are impressed equally with yours.
Yes, they have chosen to follow my command. Leadership is new for me, as is everything else.
I had not intended to become Hierarch. I questioned the decision. There had to be someone more worthy. Do not fall into the same mental traps I did, my friend. The Purifiers follow you for a reason, as the Daylam now follow me. Self-doubt will only cloud your decision-making.
You seek truth, Hierarch. You speak as a leader.
The Golden Armada has devastated the sector, Artanis. I know we cannot engage them directly, but this must not continue.
Rohanna, before you freed yourself from the Kala's grip, did you see anything else?
Yes, I saw Amon's end. As the Firstborn created the Kala, the Zelnaga were disturbed from their slumber. They felt an absence within the void itself. They discovered Amon and his followers at Xeris, and a war among the gods erupted. Amon unleashed the Swarm.
And the Swarm consumed the Zelnaga.
Only a fraction remained within Ulnar. In the final confrontation, Amon was felled, but he was not defeated. He returned to the Void, twisting it with his hatred. His servant, Narud, machinated for eons, seeking a body to sustain his master.
The hybrid.
A stepping stone towards the host body he now forges upon Ire. His plan is almost complete.
We are still here, Rohanna. And he can be defeated again.
Capital ships have docked within the Spear of Adun. They await your preference.
Carrier has arrived.
Valor is eternal.
The Tal'Darim Wrathwalker robotics are now online, Hierarch.
Such hubris, to think that they could control what they did not understand. Oh, it's always hubris with the Terrans. Get too close to a black hole, and it will crush you.
We once thought the same of the Tal'Darim, Alarak. We believed you mindless and obedient slaves.
and we thought you were weak, impure, and unworthy. And yet now we stand together.
Perhaps we acted too rashly with Mobius Core. There may have been a different way.
Oh, Templar, is there ever a moment when your people do not doubt themselves? No, Artanis. Extermination was the only course. The hybrid leave nothing to save.